我叫许泉，今年75岁，我60岁退休，退休以后开始玩大富翁。这玩富翁他能锻炼身体，管交朋友。
我这玩富翁玩特别狠，稍微不解了，就是啥都捞着了，还跟着摸着。
我总结我这几年玩富翁两个字：过瘾。
这些玩的都是我们的空中友，现在呢就是不务正业了，走歪门邪道玩什么的都有。
The Diablo has a 1,000-year history in China, but it only became a sport from the 14th to the 17th centuries. It grew in popularity over the ensuing 3 centuries. For many older people, spinning the Diablo is a way of keeping tradition alive.These days, it's undergoing a process of modernization.
来，老伙伴们，来，走起来！
During the morning practice session, the giant Diablo attracts the interest of bystanders. Experienced Diablo players love the big wooden ones. Beginners, though, are turned off from the high price and the fact that they're easy to damage.
走空竹要是直径大了以后，要倒起来，就第一方面要有技巧，第二要熟练，第三要体力，这三个必须具备。
In China, few people can take a 20-kilogram Diablo and spin it on a hemp rope while jumping and dancing. It's a difficult task, but there are those who do rise to the challenge.
我叫许泉，今年75岁，我60岁退休。退休以后开始玩打空竹。这玩空竹，第一个来讲，它能锻炼身体；第二来讲，管交朋友。
You may not know that giant wooden Diablos didn't exist in the past. They've actually developed over the last decade under the guidance of 许泉。Ancient craftsmanship plays a role in how they're made. The diameter of the increased from just over 0.5 meter to almost 2 meters. 2013 will be Su Quan's last winter at the Diablo Association. According to association regulations, people over the age of 75 cannot be members. Within a month, Su Quan will retire.Once again. Today, Zhang Wenliang, chairman of the association, is holding a meeting to discuss with members how to express their thanks to Su Quan for his contribution.
许叔这么多年，确实呢，从个人的付出都特别大，这些打工都是自个儿，都是自个儿掏钱的。
他做这个属于是绝活，他挺奉献的。不管是天冷还是天热啊，就是做空中义不容辞。
有玩大空中的，没有这些花样技巧，这都是很绝的。
现在就是一个后继无人的问题了，咱们要挖掘人员，把咱们的大空中，咱还要把它进行提高。
他亲自做的大空中80的、85的，都送给各个比较喜欢大空中的空中友。
To express their thanks to Su Quan, they decide to hold a special performance for him. Upon learning this, Su Quan and his apprentice Ding walk to a market so he can build his last Diablo.13 procedures must be followed to make a Diablo 60 centimeters in diameter. The wood and bamboo must be meticulously selected. Quality 5-layer plywood must be used. The product should be sufficiently hollow and accurate in all respects.
因为那时候小时候都玩这空炉，北京小孩都玩空炉，有的玩空炉的，有的玩瓶子盖的，玩钢盖，玩什么都有，反正都有点过节，都有点玩意儿。那是小时候。
During Xu Quan's childhood, spinning the Diablo was an essential pastime at festivals. He's been in love with the sport since he was a kid. After 10 years in the army and decades in a ball bearing factory, after retirement, he finally had time to immerse himself in the sport.
I 原来我玩空炉个儿都比较小，后来啊，我就去到厂子订了一个空炉，400块钱，我就拿出去玩去，没人敢玩。人家为什么不玩？第一个来讲，你花钱好几百钱买的，人不好意思玩，怕给你摔了，这第一个哈。第二，这东西你是心爱的东西，是，你要给你摔了，人家不觉得不合适，赔你吧，不合适，不赔你又不合适，哎，所以后来我就想，干脆不如就自己学着做。
Easier said than done. Xu Quan, who had never seen the inner structure of a Diablo, began making them. After a few years, he realized that it's actually quite difficult to make a large Diablo.
那时候他没这方面的经验，反正就按那大概机是这意思，拉完就往上粘，哎，粘完那大缝子、篱箩也反正什么样都有吧。
He later found that the crux of the problem was balance, namely.He had to locate the center of gravity. The weight of every piece of wood and bamboo had to be symmetrically balanced around the center of gravity. Back at a time when few tools were available and everything was done by hand, it was years before he produced his first usable Diablo.
03年的6月份，许师傅拿一个60公分的空炉来找我，让我试一试抖一抖。我抖了以后，重心特别稳。这是许叔做的第一只大空炉。
你说这个玩空炉嘛，跟着中了邪一样。这一天我看不玩玩空炉，就好像缺点玩似的。这一看这空炉个儿小了，想往大的发展一点。如果这空炉做不成，哎，这饭干脆就吃不下去。我那时候到什么程度？早上起来，夏天的时候天不亮。拿这个空炉到马路上去坐去，怕影响别人睡觉，到马路上去坐去。
He was so into making giant Diablos that he produced nearly 100 of them. His dream is to make the largest Diablo in the world. In 2010, he even tried to break the Shanghai Great World Guinness record.
1米2，他认为小点。
1米2，
您准备给表演个多大？
1米6。
1米6的，
你相信吗？这位老大爷接下来要挑战的是直径1米6、重达50斤的超大空竹。据说瞬时间提起来相当于有150斤，而抖起来可以说是有10倍的重量。他可以成功吗？
当时这个做那1米6的空竹的时候啊，我也下很大决心，能不能玩起来？那天不知道都邪了，你要抖一回吧，一回能抖起来；抖一回，一回能抖起来。那我挑战的时间是40秒钟啊。每次我都超过40秒钟。
好，真是牛不牛？
In 2010, both the massive Diablo, nicknamed Big Mac, and Xu Quan were on display.
学会报名的，然后咱们举举手，我看看。
老刘，
哎，
老刘，哎，你好，你好，老高，
哎呦，
你好，你好。
Today, Xu Quan has come to see his old friend Liu Jianyu. Liu is a noted Diablo collector. He has 500 Diablos in his collection.
这最小的了，
最小的这么点，
五斤公主，小的特别不好控制，因为轻嘛，
你要没有这个重量，你控制它也不成。
In 2003, weren't very popular, Liu Jianyu, former chair of the Diablo Association, encouraged Xu Quan to keep it.
我这儿有空竹，就是我们许泉师傅送我的这个大空竹和两条龙，很有中国的传统特色。
Like Su Quan, he loves Diablos as well. Most Diablos in Liu Jianyu's family museum are gifts from fellow Diablo lovers, and each has its own story.
Here, 两边是轴，所以这个难度更高了。你说这边搁线来抖，它这边更沉呢、啊。
偏心大。
偏心大。
咱们一人抖啊。
准备啊！
放了，我弟放了啊。
看没有，这都是绝花，
嗯、
一下就抄起来了，
给搂起来。
看没有？
对。Unlike Liu Jianyu, Su Quan likes to give Diablos away for free. It's hard to imagine such a fanatic has only one Diablo in his entire collection. Over the decades, he's given nearly 100 away to friends and strangers.
在空竹结业的时候啊，有一小伙子30多岁，就说他喜欢这大空竹。后来我看他这玩意儿，看这意思，你说他想要一个是？我说你不是喜欢这，我给你一个。后来我们那土匪旁边叫杜尔泰的，就冲我就瞧着我，我说瞧着我干什么？他认识人家吗？我不认识。哦，不认识你把空竹就给人家？哎，我说他好这，你那你怎么办呀？我说给就给去吧。哎，后来我们这空那徒弟说：“你真够傻的，说我傻。”哎。
Not all people understand why he gives his Diablos away for free. For him, it's a way to encourage more people to take up the sport. Sometimes people just can't accept the selflessness of others.
其实我给人的空竹，我没跟人要过钱，有些人就怀疑我跟人要钱了呢，还卖给人家呢。后来我给他解释，我说不是，我说我即使玩，我就不能拿这东西去卖当买卖做，我把这变成商品化了，哎，我这路就不对了，哎，我说我奔的不是这条路，我奔的是那个发展方向的路。
我是比较了解许师傅的，他从来不卖。他就做出空竹，他就是让大伙玩的。
如果你这个空竹老跟家里搁着，没人去玩它，没人去传承它，没有什么价值了。实际原有价值，它是个文具，是中国传统文具，是不是？你要把它发展下去，你就必须这东西就要送，就要给人家，说脏话就得给人家，让人玩。
这跟原来不一样了吧？
这最好一道工序最脏，老天爷有，你让黑给刮跑了，要没有风得了，这脸上糊都是，连这眉毛都变了色儿，对，这老天爷给点风，
The large Diablo team was set up 9 years ago. At present, the team has about 10 members. The oldest is 75 and the youngest 55. At the beginning, the team only had a couple of members. The large Diablo at the time had yet to be perfected, and not everyone could manipulate one. Back then, many of the players, including Su Quan, suffered injuries.
我们几个人玩空竹，那空竹四轴不太好玩，哎，一下吃线了，那线整个绞在空竹轴上了，那空竹盖打在手指上了，当时手就出血了，出血骨茬都露出来了，但我也没管他。后来旁边一看，我的手破了，流血了，他也没看着作业了，就给我拿一点卫生纸来，我就坐上了，坐上还就那么玩，坚持那么玩来着。哎，说现在手指折，你看，折的是折的，弯的你看。
To avoid such mishaps, Xu Quan replaced the fixed shaft in the Diablo with a rotatable one. This helped lessen the danger and also attract new people to the sport. Xu Quan loves introducing Diablos to people via his free lectures.
最好的现在最好的就是这个
，这空桌他自己做的。
他这个料选的也好，你看这颜色，倍儿白这颜色，哎，如果他料不好，他出来说发灰啊或者什么其他点，这个竹子比较老了，或者糗了都不成。哎，倒起来以后这空竹啊，不能跳动，不能摆动，这是个。这就看出来了，他没有跳动，哎。说这空竹做叫成功，
我们俩人一人一个一米的一个两个
六十，
我们是自费，自个儿花钱，
对，
许师傅帮忙，
对，
义务帮忙，
指点，
指点。
The youngest member of the team is Ding Qilin. He's been learning from Xu Quan for 3 years. Ding is a decent spinner and Diablo maker. In the beginning, though.He almost gave up.
我练了两个月，我这空竹我没抖起来，没抖起来以后呢，我打退堂鼓了，说心里话啊，这一他妈的大老爷们，这他妈的起不来，我不玩了，不玩了。这许师傅鼓励我，实际上这是一层窗户纸，捅破了以后，这话没说三天没起来了就，起来一开始弄六十的我拖都拖不起来。这个好像这抖起来以后，这还这六十的一点点能哎能给拖起来了，嘿来劲儿了，这刚开始上瘾，这你的哎一个不成了玩俩，哎这一点点的这么样才起来，要不然一开始要没有许师傅这鼓励，我就放弃了。
Different Diablos come in different weights and volumes. Large Diablos require a taller person. A tall player.Like Ding Qilin, is the right height. Short people, like Wang Shiqi, are fit for playing smaller ones. Wang practiced for 5 years. A 1.6 meter Diablo weighs 20 kilos, and when spun, reaches 50 kilos of inertia. He practiced 8 months to achieve what we see today.
好，稳住，别再稳住，稳住，稳住，稳住。最开始练的时候，头皮没少蹭了，那蹭上以后，刷，这血就下来了。哎，回家我媳妇说你这怎么弄的，磕的，一根木头树磕的，没看见。哎，回去还得说瞎话，你知道不？哎，等这好差不多了，还接着练。
Over the last decade, Xu Quan has made many friends and taken on many apprentices.He's been invited to many events and even been abroad. The wonderful thing is that most of the association's performances are given for free.
乐在其中。如果说我有些时候社区或者上电视台给父老乡亲表演表演，大伙儿能一鼓掌，哎呀，我心里特别高兴，我有一个成就感跟自豪感。我是一个平民百姓，底下的观众给我鼓掌。哎呀，我这心情特别好。说起这个夸张的话，就比给我10万块钱，我心里还痛快，是吧？掌声比什么都痛快。哎，
你有点什么事还互相，只要有点不舒服，大伙都互相看见。哎，问一问，两天不来就想，就得问为什么不来，就是哎，说他不一心情不一样。老年人他觉得不孤单。
An optimistic attitude towards life and similar interests link them together.Strangers become teachers and apprentices, and then lifelong friends. On hearing that her grandpa would be giving his final performance, his granddaughter offers to perform, but Xu Quan says no.
我第一，你玩的不正规，是吧？让人看，让人笑话都，可不是，抖那姿势也不对，你玩的花样也不对。我你这干嘛去？你还不如不去呢。哎，但我就没让他去就，哎，还挺不高兴还。
因为原来每周都跟爷爷去华安天桥玩，然后这次没让我去，挺生气，扔爷爷床上我就回屋了。
摔空了，在空中摔坏了，摔坏了以后踩了一个自己又。一般他要发脾气，我就不愿意了。你跟他发脾气，他也不愿意。我老伴是2000年的5月10号没的，5月26号又生个小不点儿。哎，走一个来一个。哎，从那以后我就开始给他看孩子。这孩子等一直跟我也带他。8个月的时候，他妈上班以后，我骑摩托车带着他。我摩托车都换了8个摩托车，就换了摩托车了，就带着孩子整天出去外头玩去。
True enthusiasts pour themselves into their hobbies. Sue's granddaughter goes to school and has a wide range of interests. Has little time to play the Diablo. Her crying had little effect on Xu Quan and his strict standards.
为什么这么多年来你要做这么多工作，我都白白的给人了？我的目的就是为了发展，把空中发展下去。如果说我要考虑的说花钱多了等等这的，那么我就不算一个玩家，玩我就像个玩的样，就打消一切其他任何一些顾虑，就踏踏实实玩下去，坚持自己的路走到底，这是我最终的目的。这个空中啊，整个全做好了。明天表演你就先考他了。我的付出，我觉得是应该的。我的回报是什么呢？大伙儿公认我，这就是我的回报。我这么多年，我参加不少活动也，我的空中朋友都特别尊敬我，哎，这就是我的回报，是我落一好的身体，这也是我的回报。
我总结我这几年玩空中两个字儿：过瘾。